Hello students, today we are going to learn how to find symmetric and parametric equations of a line. We will also solve some examples problem based on it. So let us start. Suppose PQ is a line in a space and a vector V is parallel to it. We can write vector PQ equals position vector of point Q minus position vector of point P, which equals x, y, z minus x1, y1 and z1, which equals x minus x1, comma y minus y1, comma z minus z1. Since vector V is parallel to PQ, hence we can write PQ equals some scalar quantity T times V, which is further equal to T times A comma B comma C, which equals T A, T B, T C. Now we will equate X, Y and Z component of the vectors. So we can write X minus X1 equals T times A, Y minus Y1 equals T times B, Z minus Z1 equals T times C. This implies X equal to X1 plus AT, and this implies Y equal to Y1 plus BT, and this implies Z equal to Z1 plus CT. These are called parametric equations of a line PQ. Now we will convert this parametric form in symmetric form. From this equation we can write T equals X minus X1 upon A. From this equation we can write T equals Y minus Y1 upon B. And from this equation, we can write T equals Z minus Z1 upon C. So, this is called symmetric form of equation of a line. Let us solve some example problems. Find parametric and symmetric equations of the line L that passes through the point 1, negative 2, 4 and is parallel to vector V equals 2, 4 and negative 4. This is equivalent to X1, Y1, Z1. And this is equivalent to A, B and C. So, parametric equation is X equal to X1 plus AT, Y equal to Y1 plus BT, Z equal to Z1 plus CT. So, now we will substitute the corresponding value and we will get X equal to 1 plus AT, that means 2 times T. This implies Y equal to minus 2 plus BT, that means 4T, and Z equal to Z1 plus CT, that means 4 times CT minus 4T. So this is parametric form of the equation of the line. Now we will convert this equation in symmetric form. Simply we will calculate T in each case. So T equal to X minus 1 by 2 equal to Y plus 2 by 4 equal to Z minus 4 by negative 4. So this is called symmetric form of equation of a line. In next problem we have to find set of parametric equations of a line that passes through the point minus 2, 1, 0 and 1, 3, 5. This is our point P and this is Q. So, direction vector along PQ is called vector PQ and we can find it by subtracting corresponding components, that means 1 plus 2, comma 3 minus 1, comma 5 minus 0, which equals 3, 2, 5. So this is direction vector equivalent to saying vector b. So now we will find a line which passes through b and parallel to vector b. So in this case, parametric equation is equal to x equal to minus 2 plus 3 times t, y equal to 1 plus 2t, and z equal to 0 plus 5t. So this is parametric equation of line. If you like content of our video useful, please consider subscribing us. Thanks for watching.